kind of for dad too.
And who's this right here?
Sweat.
I
Yeah, we did. And who's this? Ducking. And that elevator's new, by the way. Who's that? That was the construction they tried to do, and failed miserably. Rest in peace, Lincoln Hall. I won't set foot in it anymore. Le corpse. And JCPenney was so embarrassed, they moved over here. Cut.
And who's this right here?
Yeah. gentlemen, let's have your attention. We're going to have a few words from your classmate, Mark.
I didn't want to do this. I was forced to do this. Thank you, Tony, Laura.
And I'm filming it for you.
They want to thank you for coming. They want you to make sure that you filled out an index card with your name, where you live, how many children you have, their age. No age, just how many children you had. We're all glad that you came. This is me included as well. There's a lot of people I see here that I haven't seen, and it's really nice. And there's a lot of people I see that I don't recognize, and I apologize. I'm sure everyone is like that. Hi, Cheryl. Anything else? No.
Have a good time.
Have a good time. Mingle. Say hello. Thank you.
Yeah.
Shake your jello, mama!
Since this is a high school reunion.
Yeah.
Nice job, dancers. To the middle. Take it back, y'all. Two up, two up. Two up, two up. Right arm, let's go. Left foot, let's go. Charlie Brown. Jump sliders. Up next is one from Salt and Pepper.
just a big poof of air. If you want to watch a pumpkin, you got to keep your eyes up there at the end of the barrel. Okay? Don't blink. So, give me a countdown. Start with 10.
The Weeping Angels.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Dude, I think we were both wrong. And the trees.
I think so. You film me, I'm gonna film you. Nice zoom lens.
Look here.
Hi, I'm looking.
Look here. Here we are by the covered bridge. Here's Mike, ignoring me. Thank you. That's historical too. And over here is my beautiful wife, smiling at me, planning to kill me. Mississippi Ebb, very high levels. And this is how close I am to the water.
Oh, don't go that way. What are you doing, baby?
Filming.
Oh, well, watch out for spiders. Ooh, it's cold.
Kind of figured. I kind of figured it would be.
It is really cold.
Don't forget, we're almost at October 1st. I'm filming you.
I'm sinking a little. Hey, honey.
Let her drown! It's your mother!
We're just gonna be right here.
And here are my wife and my son at the Mississippi River in Chester, Illinois.
What's up?
Here you go, Eric.
Thank you, Mike. I love you too. River is very high at this point. I love you too. And as my wife walks away from a piece of history. Son, and here's the line.
I think this one's better than that one.
And we have three camera shy teenagers.
I done. Is this scary, man?
I don't know. We've never been.
It's my first time too.
Why? Why not? This is right in the middle. Nick, this is right in the middle.
Yeah.
Connor, look at it.
I got some pictures of this.
There's the top of the arch center right there.
Well, this is the top right here?
Right there. 630 feet.
Right here. Look at how the dogs.
No, I'm working today. I'm working. That's much better.
Here's the pizza, princess.
We need pizza.
In a minute. Here we have it, folks. My wife is standing on her mom.
Have video.
You're being videoed.
Who, it me?
Yeah. Honey? And who's this right over here? The prettiest bird in the place.
Tweet, tweet!
Bama Ridge, where you go down the clay, where you live in the clay.
Oh, yeah. In fact, I was a
big park and farm. I guess it was just a guy's farm.
Oh.
He had, a couple of
options. Mona's better, is better female.
Or emu, elephant.
She's actually
Oh, these over here are moving around.
Oh, yeah, look at them. Stretch it out there if they know them.
How did he get them?
And I got a good one of this one back there.
Oh, yeah, he is doing the leg drop.
It's amazing.
Okay, let's go.
This is a dangerous animal.
They're fighting. He's just what?
Look at the little meerkat. Look at those guys.
They're just sitting there in the dirt.
Hey, look, it's a rumble.
Yeah. Jesse.
Comes down along the bottom, called the broadcast feed, 35 pounds of food. Come down that pipe, along the bottom, and it's like a buffet or a smorgasbord. Fish come in and pick what they want to eat.
Yeah.
room. I thought you might want to see this.
Is there food in the ice cube,
yes,
or just the ice? Oh, there's like fish in there.
She'll be here in a few days, okay?
Where are they?
Sandra's at home and Rick's, Kendall's at work.
Huh?
Kendall's at work and Sandra's at home.
Oh, okay.
She says she'd be here in a few days, okay? You know what we've done today?
Huh?
You know what the three of us have done today?
What do you have done?
Uh-huh. And you remember her husband, Eric? We all went to the aquarium in downtown Atlanta.
Done what?
We went to the aquarium to see a bunch of fish and everything inside a big old building downtown Atlanta today. And yesterday we went to the zoo. That was a lot of walking, but we enjoyed it.
I guess so.
Yeah, it's a big old place down there.
Daughter named Katrina.
Clay.
Uh-huh.
Clay.
Uh-huh.
And Katrina.
And uh-huh. Katrina.
Okay.
And what's your kids' names?
Huh?
What's all your kids' names?
What's all my kids' names?
Uh-huh.
Kathleen, Kendall, Sandra, and Richard.
That's right. That's right.
That's good, yeah.
Ada Kathleen, Kendall Lewis, Sandra Gale, and Richard Paul.
That's right.
Right.
But I'm not sure when their birthdays are.
Well, it don't matter.
Okay.
It don't matter.
We don't have birthdays anymore.
Just another day older, let it go at that, you know?
You mean I'm the only one in the family that has birthdays?
Yeah. Yes, yeah. You are.
Yeah? She poor soul don't even remember her own. That was funny, wasn't it?
How old was I on my last birthday?
84.
84.
Your next birthday in 2 weeks, you'll be 85. Oh, it's time for her supper, Mother.
I would share my supper with y'all, but I just don't have enough.
We've already eaten anyway.
guys having fun? Are you having fun?